Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this.
We're recording now, big dog.
I can't move this seat, man. We're still sinking. Shit. Get you out of here, dog. You hear me?
How, man?
The doors are stuck shut. This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish. Cracker, take my gun. The fuck are you thinking, bud? The fuck are you thinking?
Oh.
The wolf to survive has got to chew off its own leg.
That's right.
Fire. Negative, don't do it. Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window. That's an order. Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it.
Shoot out the window. You...
I shot it. I shot that shit, man. Had to. Alright, we're in the game. We're in the mix. Nice little rainbow here. Looks pretty good. It's the safe house. Got no bullets. Oh, where's the door? What's that? Nice play. William Shakespeare. Shoot me in the face, man. I will shoot you in the face. I shot him in the balls. Shit was already aimed at his balls. You see that?
Hand off in pear shape. I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get
to the point.
You got a 20 on Irish? I thought he was with you. Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual. What's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire. On my retreat.
Take cover, Irish. We got you. Rest the gear off and get ready.
You got my ass?
Push by the window. We gotta cover Irish.
There's ammo in that crate.
Move.
There he is! Irish, watch out!
Let me get that dog.
Wrecker! Hostiles in the windows across!
They got me pinned!
More incoming. See him? Damn.
Irish, get up here. Anything still moving? Not them all. Clear.
Yeah. You okay, Irish?
Why they call you Irish?
On the move. Fortress.
You're not Irish. Missy, what are you? You're a black man. You're a black Irish. I'm Irish and I'm Filipino, I guess as you can. Let's shit engage.
In the atrium, they haven't spotted us. Search you, take them out together. Tag them and give a signal.
That's right. That's how we gotta stay frosty. Let's see if they got any weapon. I'm not good with those grenades. Holy shit. That was ridiculous. C4, work of wonders.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rec, scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Come on, Rec. Mino's very helpful. Yeah, two smokestacks. Straight across. You got it. That's the extraction point. All right. Hawkins was reading hostile movement. You see them?
Yes. I see them.
Anything wrong with those tactical binos, Wrecker?
Nice shot, Wrecker. Hurrah!
He ran right past his fucking ass. Shoot you. My peoples, man. My peoples. And they doing their job. Hell no.
Okay.
blow your shit up.
Ready for targets. Okay, standing by for targets. Signatures on the ridge ahead. Okay, standing by for targets.
Cut
engage.
Go get it! Fire! 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 Fire!
towards the factory.
Let's go see what's going on in here. Come on, man. We're up in the factory.
Corners, guys.
Corners.
This is the best way up.
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Irish.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
You are a black Irish. That's messed up. They gave you Irish. I wonder if that's why they did that. Irish. Chopper. Oh shit, isn't it? I'm going, fuck it.
How far is it? I think this is the top floor.
Shit. I'm up here, hiding. Fuck. Hold on, I'm coming, boo boos. Oh shit, I missed it. Oh, you ain't gotta tell me twice. Coming for the ass. No! What the fuck? Get up! Let me in there!
won't survive that.
Get down away from the wreckage.
I can't.
Off its own leg to survive.
Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it! Cut it now!
We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat. It was like a 3-hour course!
Incoming! Down! Down!
Well, oh shit, I was worried about a dude's leg. Chopper.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
Fuck that chopper. Trying to hurry. Chopper, bye-bye.
Not fucking likely.
Woo. Made it in the tunnel. This is hard to steer, man. It's not like GTA. You steer with the left stick and that's it, and that's how you go too. Fucking chopper. Irish! Oh, so that's what happened. 13 minutes.
Yep. Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, The Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already know?
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders,
Captain. Yes, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Chinamen. We going to China. Vision in Baku.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jae.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jae. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate. Real target. It'll be war. Now your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo Wukovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons.
Yeah.
Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. You're gonna be all right.
Nice little dinosaur.
You call Dunn's wife?
Haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Oh!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. Just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
Should go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that.
Let's go get him.
I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pat?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic are two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Ooh, my windshield.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
Pick that shit, man. Pick that. Pick that shit quick. You don't know how to pick. Oh, no, you do know how to pick it.
Thank you.
not bode well.
Nice and smooth, real stealth-like. That's the way I roll. Whoa! What the fuck you doing right there, motherfucker? No homo, no homo. What the fuck is that dude saying, man? I'm moving. I don't got no gun. Hell yeah.
The fuck is these cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge.
What are you looking at?
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Don's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just...
Oh shit, son.
Shit. I think we just invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right now.
Any alternative? First thing I do was shoot.
Alive.
Go over here and get this fucking AK. Fuck that ump. Want that bitch.
Because Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Oops. Come down the stairs. Go back up the stairs. What? What the fuck?
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I think so. Come on. Get you some! Yeah, blew your ass up, bitch tits. Got the Shanghai Bronzy! Gotta get. Fucked. Open that damn door. Go get some ammo. Open that damn door then, ho. Got it.
Cheated.
Crossing the hall is a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in.
Oh, let me go in there. Hey, baby.
Come on.
Whoa.
Man, we can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right?
Yeah.
My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. That's by the chopper. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence.
Let's get up out of here.
Sergeant, this is not fun.
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now, move. Move.
Go, Ready. Go.
Heads down, stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Go, I'm follow you. I'll follow you, baby. Fucked it. I'm out of here.
No choice now. Clear the way. Sir, ma'am, wait here.
I'll go up if you go down, baby cheeks. You gotta go. Oh shit! Going for the chopper.
Marcus, the helicopter secured. Dodge.
Get some bullets first. Go get some bullets first.
Come on.
Empanada. I think I just kicked him. I kicked his ass.
In need of immediate medical attention. We are still in
jump.
Hospital, looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by.
You're so messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down to the river. Working on an exfil plan. Have a copy?
Copy that. Out. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Fucking COVID.
Just focused on getting back on the ship.
Fuck!
Sorry, Dad.
Not your fault, man. Asshole is never gonna wait. I saw it in his eyes.